Yes. And in that song, she did ask for a Mandela Day. It says, we want a Mandela Day. We want a... Yes. And we now have a Mandela Day all of over the world. Somebody give God the glory. Yes, indeed. All right. So like I tell you, we are coming from Jamaica. And one of the things is that recently I even went and I met with the ministers of the Ethiopian Orthodox Church in Jamaica. And you know, Bob Marley, before Bob died, he was baptized. He was baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. May somebody again give God the glory.
Yes. This is food.
That is it. Because we understand that a man's life without Christ is like a ship without a rudder. Amen. And whenever it comes up on the torrents of life, it will be smashed. So we give thanks for our good neighbors and our New Testament church, Pastor Peart, Pastor Glad, Asenet, Lady D, and all the staff for obeying the word of God, or God's voice, to say, have fun in the sun. Fun in the S-O-N. The S-O-N that made the S-U-N. Let's show them respect and give a round of applause to our leaders right here this evening. Yes, indeed. And so, as we continue, we're getting the musicians set here. And I'd like a round of applause for all the performers so far in the program this evening. Yes. So, we just keep the vibes going and we say, Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I long to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show. Yes. All right. And you know what? I want to pay respect to our politicians that we have here, because when in our politics we understand that, you know, preaching the politics, that's why our next performer has a song called This Island Needs Jesus, New York Needs Jesus. Amen. Members of Parliament, heads of government, to get it right won't cost your cent. Salvation is free. It's there for you and me. Christ paid the price at Calvary. Yeah. And I heard a little. I don't know.
Praise God.
Unto our microphones. Yes.
Angela, make up yourself.
Yes, indeed. But yeah, so I was told that you know.
I'm going to be speaking soon, guys.
President
of
America,
God, I'm so nervous.
Wanted to ban, ban in Jamaica coconut milk from the shelves of the supermarket. Yeah, you were hearing such a thing? Why? Well, you know how Jamaica says. He says he doesn't want the milk, coconut milk, on the shelves again, because he wanted to make Jamaica great again. We're about to great in coconut. Yes, indeed. Okay.
Look on the stage. I'm
yes,
on.
Sir.
It's definitely not the Hair Arena.
Yes.
I'm nervous.
is. Yes, indeed. Right now, in Bronx, fun in the sun, here comes a lady who sang the songs of freedom. Welcome home, Mr. Mandela, Winnie Mandela. She did a song once that sold over 100,000 copies in New York City called Stealing Love on the Side.
Oh, Master Griffin.
She now steals the souls from the grips of Satan for Jesus Christ. Are you ready? The new lady says, holy, 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 Lord God Almighty.
Yes.
You are my forever friend. This island is Jesus.
Oh,
he's
God.
The author and the finisher of my faith. Let's put our hands together, Bronx, and give Carlene Davis a nice round of applause.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. You're worthy of all our praise.
Worthy to be praised.
Lord God, you say, if I be high and lifted up, he will draw all men. Can I see the hands in the air? If you love Jesus, let me hear you say, glory.
Glory, hallelujah.
Yeah. Friend of mine, how he has kept us, and we are just so grateful.
Praise God, okay? Like I said, I've been on the hair stage. That ain't nothing. This thing right here, God's stage, a real, real stage this. Oh, this is beautiful. Chill, look, a backstage action. Wow, who's the artist? Hi, guys. First of all, you guys were amazing. Y'all rock, y'all rock. You know who the artist is? Wow, beautiful. So anyway, guys, nice art. Gotta walk it out. Breathe, how are you? Gotta walk it out, guys. This is me getting ready. Why they put me on stage after all of these people here? I should have been like, way on, way first, way first, way first. My nerves, my nerves. Oh God, not the right word to say. Look at all these people. Listen to this. Look at all these people. Anyway, I gotta deliver this message. You know what the message is? Generational curses. Lead me, God.
Let me hear the people of Bronx sing.